Now, as you can see, we have three prediction rules. And the first question is, what are the three predictions that they give for this week? So prediction one, attendance last week. Well, we can see that attendance last week was 40. And the prediction is 40. So all of these actually have the correct answer for prediction one. The second one is 100 minus attendance last week, 60, 100 minus 40. And then 20 plus attendance last week, 20 plus 40 is 60. So that shows us that answer A is the correct one. Now notice that none of these strategies used this data of the attendance 2 weeks ago. They don't have to, even though it's available to them, they don't have to use it. Now let's go to question two. This asks, what did the three prediction rules say last week? So last week, the attendance we see was 40, but before we even knew that, we want to know what did the prediction rules predict. So prediction one says attendance last week. Well, that would have been 70, because it was the week before the week we're predicting. So prediction one was 70. Prediction two is 100 minus attendance last week. 100 minus 70 is 30. And prediction three is 20 plus attendance last week. 20 plus 70 is 90. So the correct answer is C. So now we want to know which strategy is the current best. And that was defined as the one that was closest to predicting correctly last week. Last week, the real answer was 40. And the closest prediction to 40, well, 30 is closer to 40 than 90 or 70. So prediction two gives us the best prediction. And that's the one we're going to use this week. Prediction two for this week was 60. Well, that's just at the threshold. And we said the rule was if you're at the threshold or below, then you go. So our answer is to go.